And the next category has a very long title. It is Corporate Social Responsibility Programme of the Year in Asia, the subcontinent, Australia and New Zealand. And two of the distinguished honorees and the Stevie Award winner are with us tonight. The 2010 Distinguished Honoree Medal is presented to DFCC Bank of Colombo, Sri Lanka, for their Sixes Implementations in Schools project 2009. Congratulations.
Here from Sri Lanka to accept the award is Roshini Mandanake Vijayasekara, Vice President of Group Corporate Communications. DFCC Bank is the pioneer development bank in the country with nearly 400 employees. It was formed to support the private sector with medium and long-term finance and was acknowledged by the World Bank to be one of the few successful and sustainable development financing institutions in Asia and the Pacific.
Thank you very much. This is a great honor. Children are our greatest asset. And this program has helped more than 20,000 children in Sri Lanka. Schools, to upgrade the schools, and then also their outlook towards education. So it's a great achievement, and this is dedicated to more than 150 staff volunteers who really helped in making this project a reality. Thank you very much.